Good morning and welcome to Batted Arena with Doc Stouts. We are back for another day looking at the Hunter deck. Didn't do so hot in our trial run. Zero wins, one loss, but I think we just got aggroed out and had a little bit of bad luck. So let's see if we can't do a little bit better with it today. Searching for our first opponent. And the worthy opponent of the day is Rogue.
Versus Valera.
Watch your back.
Let the hunt begin.
I'm not extremely thrilled with this for our first turn, but there's a lot of worse and more expensive cards in the deck. We'll try it. Hadouken.
Job's done.
We do not have a turn one play. Turn two, we'll start with the pint-sized summoner.
Job's done.
Fully expecting my opponent to answer it. Alright, we'll get some value out of the pint-sized summoner. Because I cannot allow that card to stay on the board. Master to give the Jungle Panther plus two and taunt. We'll probably happily trade for the Chillwind Yeti. And if my opponent doesn't want to trade, I can just explosive shot. No, you've got some trick. Okay. It's fine. Unfortunate. I do have Nerubar Weblord. It doesn't even count as a beast.
Bring the pain.
Hate to use that as a one for one, but
job's done.
Would have preferred to get a couple extra cards with that shot. As we're slowly grinding ourselves out of cards.
truth is my shield.
I hear you got a problem.
Trying to play. Okay. Yep, trying to play something with Battle Cry.
This is our time, scrub.
Yeah, beat it.
This seems obvious.
The minion with taunt.
Start there. Play our explosive trap.
Job's done.
Time moves quickly.
Maybe I should have gotten the extra point of toughness under the scavenging hyena, but just by sacrificing the last hound. Nice to, for once, be on the other side of the scavenging hyena, release the hounds combo. We've got at least two cards that our opponent's going to want to answer immediately. That's a pretty easy answer. Got a fan of knives to blow me out? No.
This guy's toast.
That'll do it, though. I assume he's not gonna let the young priestess stick around.
You love my new recipe.
Ew. That was effective. Boom. Yikes. We're gonna get card advantaged out, I think.
My eyes are open.
Job's done.
We have to survive at least 8 more turns. I only have really one source of card advantage in the deck, if I recall. The Starving Buzzard, which I think at this point I need to hold back.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Yikes.
Hey!
Well, there's the starving buzzard. I dare not play it into an empty board. My best out would be a release the hounds off the top. Because at this point I'm taking minimum. Ugh.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
I'm ready.
I'm not ready.
Yeah, release the hounds off the top would be really nice here. I have to play it anyway. I didn't even get to use my steady shot. Survive long enough for. I don't even survive the turn, do I? Nope. Yuck. My opponent just drew cards and drew cards and drew cards on me. I am not liking my deck. Alright, well, let's try one more time, see if this is gonna be a 0-3 retire. Haven't done one of those since the first couple episodes here. Yeah, I don't know if the deck's just bad or maybe that hand was a poor key.
I will fight with honor.
Let the hunt begin.
I don't think I want Unleash the Hounds in my opening hand, though. Maybe that's wrong. So, we start with a Bloodfen Raptor, Pint-Size Summoner, Acolyte of Pain. I think I have to get off the ground very fast here. The Acolyte of Pain and pass turn, because that could be summoning a 2-1 defender, could be making his guys come back once they're killed.
Bring the pain.
Okay, it is not a 2-1 defender. Cannot afford to play Explosive Shot.
Bring the pain.
So instead, let's get another Acolyte of Pain and a Divine Shield. Argent Squire with a Divine Shield. Ideally, I'll be able to explosive shot here and kill both of the next couple of plays. Give me something right here.
They all bend to my command.
Not there. Alright, let's see. No, we can still make this work. Explosive shot. Not what I thought would happen.
I fight.
I'm going to take a lot of damage here.
Locked and loaded.
This is a for sure play. I need to survive long enough to play both of those.
Bring the pain.
I fight.
Job's done.
Behold the might of
Oh God. This is gonna get ugly real fast. Just gotta hope he'll continue to play more threats.
What we do?
Oh boy. I'm not sure it matters. Does this go to all characters? Yeah. Yep, I lose. 0-3 drop. Ugly. I just could not answer that thing in time. Well, I'm relatively confident I made a mistake this morning with the Hunter deck. If you see something I didn't, feel free, as always, to comment on the YouTube video. Feel free at any time to follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube, like and share any of the videos. My entire purpose in doing this is to try and get a little bit better at playing Arena. Before I go, let's at least see what the key has in store for us. This is going to be a two-package chest. Zero wins. Yuck. In the packages, we have a pack and 30 gold. So, ugh. All right, two classes left to go. I'd like to thank you for watching. As always, once I am finished with the 10th class, I'm going to open all 10 packs, presuming I only get 10 packs. But until next time, this is Doc Stout, and I am signing out.